Cause every day I swear I hear a different fucking rumor. Hate the sweat enough me like I place him on a sauna. They be claiming that I'm bitchy, I tell them that's my persona. The stars on my neck, I had them way before Rihanna. All they talk about that only leads to more drama. Mentally I'm incapacitated, and I be drinking more lately, so I'm always faded. Don't worry about you, but I roll by my granny. That's the only thing marathon anyone could take from me. And I probably should've said that, cause she's getting old. Die rich or die trying is the shit that we've been told. But I be on my way, no bus, no train, walking like a railway slave before on a conquer pave. Nowadays things so fucking cliche. Everybody walking around claiming that they self-made, and I just fucking wish I was fucking self-paid, so I wouldn't have to ask my dumb boss for a raise. Some days feel like my last days, and all the days I probably have my fucking glass raised. Shout out to my people who took the higher power. My life was sort of sweet, but like my life is kind of sour. I spent about an hour in the shower, thinking about how Rapunzel fell up in the tower. Fist Maliana. Fucking thing about life is not perfect. Busy trying to figure out what the fuck my worth is. The big question is what the fuck my purpose is. I live in more fucking homes than an orphan kid. I'm from a small island, but I got big dreams. One day I wanna see myself on the big screen. That's why the flow of songs water like I'm rapping thirsty. I put the anger on the music cause it fucking hurts me. But I be gone to November, I be feeling like a queen, cause I found myself a chamber. Fuck it, niggas tryna put me in a fucking slumber. I'll wrap it and put a bow on the 25th December. Who job less, tell them nobody cuss. What I go through, all the people been for worse. Got a fucking problem with me, I suggest you solve it. My granny told me what's the people that I get involved with, and I did that, now I got less friends. If I don't really give a fuck, why should I pretend? It's funny how people will hate you when they don't know you. Repeat the rumors out the hill like it's a fucking truth. It's either that or I'm fucking doomed. All that bullshit in life is hard to consume. But broken roads are the right path, and 101 equals 2, that's the right math.
Just wanna combine, baby.